good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward, and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start. Out of this one.
Thanks for that, James. This should be a good one. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. Both captains will have wanted to win that toss. Both would have wanted to bat first here. Roney will be sprinting in for the first delivery.
Bowler got a thin edge on that last one. How well did they bowl this?
Edges it.
If the batsman doesn't concentrate, they'll be heading back to the pavilion in no time. That last delivery shows what the bowler's capable of. One's out of here.
This is high.
Deja vu. Two sixes in a row.
Edged. Roney, a bit expensive there. Chittagong, none for 12. The left arm fast bowler is coming on to bowl. The bowler's going to feel robbed there. Ashraful, now on one. Oh, cracking shot that. That's four runs. Won't need to run there, racing away.
Looking very comfortable there, textbook shot.
Amir won't like that at all. Runs added there. Chittagong, none for 27. Yeah. Oh, super that.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice four. Through the gap and four run.
Yes.
Oh. Another run taken. That gets to the boundary, four runs. Run saved with that effort. Another run added to the scoreboard. Too expensive in that over. Chittagong, none for 41.
That one came right out the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot.
Hark moves to 36.
Well, what a delivery.
That was so close.
Yeah.
take a single.
Lovely shot. Good effort, four runs. Ten runs added in that over. Chittagong, none for 51. Shot.
Good shot. Four runs.
Yeah, yeah.
That's four.
One bounce and four.
Yes.
Well, that's exactly how the batsman would have wanted to play that shot. The last one had the batsman in all sorts of trouble. They'll need to try and refocus here, or they'll be back in the pavilion.
Yep.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Very nicely played. Four runs there. Super shot.
This is a mammoth task ahead for these batsmen, but they'll need to believe they can do it, or they certainly won't. Thank you. bowler sends it in, the batsman sends it straight back again.
Tamin moves on to 13.
Superbly hit. That will hurt the bowler's confidence.
End of the over. 19 runs coming from it. Comilla, none for 19. A new bowler is coming into the attack. And that's four.
Another run added. Played that nicely. Gets two. Yeah. High in the air. Big shot.
That's a solid shot. The bowler's going to be looking to exploit this lapse in concentration from the batsman. Super stuff, that one bounce, four runs. 15 runs added there. Comilla, none for 34. Are after this. Great shot. Four more.
That's certainly one for the highlights reel.
Oh. Yes.
Held there.
Loud appeal. Straightforward decision there.
a way to get off the mark. First ball, six. And there's air on this. Hammers it again, but this time for four. Great shot.
Six. Huge shot.
They've taken a wicket, but an indifferent over for the bowlers. Far too many runs conceded. Comilla, 1 for 58.
They get a really cheap wicket here.
Beaten all ends up there. That goes for four. What a good shot.
A wonderful six.
A swing and a miss there.
That's a very disappointing score for them and an important wicket. A single.
Bit expensive in that one. Comilla, 3 for 69. The right armour is coming on to bowl. Time for a bit more focus after that one. The catch held by the fielder in the deep. Plays the cover drive. Another. Two balls, two wickets.
They're on a hat trick. How will they bowl this one?
It's gone for six, and that's the match. Well, that's all we've got for now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.